There are also a number of types of heterogeneous mixtures. These include suspensions, colloids, and emulsions. Examples of suspensions are readily found in nature. For instance, a sample of the water from a muddy stream would contain sand and sediment in suspension. If the material is allowed to sit, the sand and other particles will eventually settle to the bottom. Particles in suspension are thousands of times larger than molecules and ions dissolved in solutions. Suspended particles can be readily seen with the aid of a microscope, and some can be seen with the unaided eye. Suspensions can be made more stable by reducing the size of the dispersed particles through a process known as homogenization. Milk is homogenized by breaking down the suspended fat globules into smaller particles. This helps to prevent the separation of fat solids from the milk liquid. Suspension of solids in a gas can also occur. Often when we see the sun at a steep angle, we can see the dust and pollen suspended in the air. This is called the Tyndall effect, when the light is scattered by particles in the air. In our own blood, the blood cells are suspended in plasma and can be separated out with the use of a centrifuge. Likewise, many products that recommend shaking well are suspensions, where the particles within need to be evenly distributed throughout the liquid before it is used.